In qualifying then, Takuya Kurosawa became the first man to hit the wall at Michigan this weekend. It was a pretty big impact.
It was indeed. He spent the night over in hospital and will not be racing this weekend, but no lasting injuries, we believe.